Welcome. Now we are going to have a walkthrough for maintaining exchange of currency. Maintaining exchange rate currency enables the amount to be converted from one currency to other currency. To maintain exchange rate, get into general ledger under common task, edit exchange rate. Since exchange rate currency has been maintained already, here we have a few list of exchange rate currencies available. To add new currency exchange rate, click add row. Here we can maintain exchange rate for existing currency also. Now I am adding Australian dollar and the conversion currency for INR, Indian rupee. Here I am entering the bid rate, the currency value, once we entered and click save, the value what we have entered will reflect from the once saved. Now the exchange rate currency maintained for AUD to INR has been saved and made and it has been active. We have option to export exchange currency rate and we have option to copy the exchange existing currency rate and we can make active for the use and we can remove the edit exchange currency and we can import currency by using Microsoft Excel. And we can view exchange rate history of the existing currency and the outdated currency. Once we click, we screen navigates to the exchange rate history. The screen displays all exchange rates, either current or outdated. Outdated exchange rates that are active can still be used by the system to convert amounts in the past. Here we will be finding exchange rate maintained for AUD to Euro and INR. Here we have maintained different in a conversion for AUD to INR. Once this maintained, we can have a smooth transaction for maintaining transaction between different location and the local currency. Thank you.